We just washed our pulley, and now we are separating the cord while it is still wet. It's a lot easier to do it instead of doing it when it's dry. You just take this big junk like this and just separate the cords. Make sure that the cords are not going to be too thin.